Henry, you'd even die for me, wouldn't you?